his family, the eldest daughter, her name was Vasilisa, and she had a very special doll.